this man says he fucks with black licorice.
Yo, this nigga. I said you had to have been through you know, a certain level of pain to be able to appreciate black licorice.
Yeah, he appreciates it. I don't know if he fucks with it. I appreciate a lot of things I don't fuck with, though.
Actually, has a point.
Yeah, that's facts.
But we were talking about the first time you had black licorice and how fucked up of an experience it was. Like, nobody fucking warned you that that's what you were about to bite into. Us. You thought you were biting a Twizzler. You fucking got black. Yeah, that's fucked up.
So that was the only
no
way
trust.
Black licorice. It's just
make it look like a Twizzler.
Like, what? In that space, can we like chop up that whoa, girl, I like you, like. I love you for you, I cost
all, girl. Hey. Waited all my life for these moments.
Yeah, exactly.
Nobody else, nigga, like, nobody gonna buy this shit unless it look like a Twizzler. Like, what?
Bro, that's crazy.
That was my first disappointment. In
that's
my
what
life.
I said, bro. That's when I realized in life you can't trust anyone.
You can't trust nobody. Life ain't shit.
Like, really, bro? Like,
if I'm asleep, let me stay in my dreams. Swear your love is all I need. Even
those girls wanna be you, cause they basic. I'm Joe. I'd have been married a long time ago. Where'd you come from? Where'd you go? Where'd you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? Now people know the enlightened conversation.
Yeah, facts. This is the studio talk.
Welcome to the studio. Yeah, man.
Where I stay right where you are. Yeah. Cause how do I breathe with no air? Baby girl, where you think you're going, huh? No way.
Show you where you're going.